During the month of January, Orlando's housing market saw another big jump in year-over-year sales, along with a strong increase in median price. However, the number of homes available for purchase in Orlando continued its sharply downward path. A total of 2,270 homes sold during the month, a tally that is 16% more than the 1,950 sales in January 2019. The median price of an Orlando home sold in January was $245,000, which is an 8% increase compared to January 2019. Would-be buyers continue to be challenged by the limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando. Compared to January 2019, the number of homes on the market decreased by 15%. There are 7,030 properties currently listed for sale. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or rent, contact a realtor today so you can get moving.